It's February. The sun has just returned off to midwinter, and the days are still short. I'm heading out on a 2-week-long adventure, and this time of year, I don't know what I will encounter. I'm on my own, exposed to the elements. The comfort has to be earned, and there's a sense of accomplishment when I crawl into my warm sleeping bag after a long day. It's hard work, but there is beauty in it. The total focus in demanding situations. The roaring winter storm. The complete silence. Thank you. There was a snowstorm coming in, and I made my way down into the valley and the birch forest to get shelter from the wind. The storm kept going for a week, and I made slow progress pulling my pulk through deep snow. Honestly, I felt a bit frustrated of not being able to do what I had in mind. But it's part of the game. Out here, it's the forces of nature that decides. Sadly, it was time to leave the mountains, and although I didn't get the photographs I'd hoped for, it was still a rewarding experience. It's the more challenging adventures that you learn from. And the good thing is, the mountains are still there.